Oh, what is it? Okay. Look, what's this loading crap? Ooh. I do, I will no longer be Lemon Boy, I'll be Lemon Man. Options, game. Blah, blah, blah. Painting sensitivity? Oh, we paint and stuff? Holiday brush design. Control. Oh, wow. What do we got? This is gonna be. Hold the paint. Recenter paintbrush. Drop paint. Interact. Jump. Genie interact. Hint. Sit down. Oh, man. Motion sensors. Character movement. Camera. Photo. Oh. I think this is gonna get crazy. 4K. No dialogue, I want up. That down. Subtitles on. Controller speaker on. Ooh, yeah. Alright, see what this is about. Also, not being able to stay up all night is more of a sign of being a man. Loud. Holy crap. I'm already liking the way it looks. That'll be.
They're both working late again.
Eat something. You're still a growing boy. Yes, please stay.
Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Does Ash catch him in another realm? At you, I draw you.
Hi, Mrs. Crouch.
Ash.
Oh, careful there, Ash.
Sorry, Mr. Green.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Painting tutorial. Oh wow, I'm literally. Press this to center the cursor. Oh cool, so you can. Okay, neat. Gently tilt the controller to move. This would be cool in VR. Well, anything would be cool in VR. I have not played really any VR games. Turn page.
Let's give you some color.
Didn't work very well.
That's more like it.
Or do I color them all? And it's very loud coming out of my controller, so hopefully it's not...
Or, you know, yellow.
Hopefully it's not too bad for you guys. It's coming through the microphone at all.
Nice.
It looks kind of crappy, but it works. Like getting picked up.
Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice.
It's very nice looking. Would be cool if I could just use the thumbsticks, but this isn't that bad. Yeah, the colors are really nice.
It's gonna be something special.
The colors are very nice.
And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna.
Luna.
You like that?
I like the way that the colors have kind of their own personality. It's not just straight blue or whatever. It's got the brush strokes in there as well.
You're my best one yet.
Pretty cool looking.
Wanna hang out?
Incoming! Nice. Yeah, everyone preloaded, ready to go? Oh, wow.
Janie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took a
little one will befriend us. Maybe.
Wake up, freak.
Oh, what's for lunch, Ash?
Dude, come on. Bullies.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B.
I said give it.
Nope.
The heck?
No, it even kept the color. Well, of course it kept the color. It's not like I chose that.
Give me that.
It's weird. It's like, oh, dude, come on. It's weird. It's like it's got this kind of animation that kind of looks like a stop motion in a sense. Like old, like Rudolph, the old Rudolph movie.
You know what, little man?
It kind of has this weird look to it. It looks really cool.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
Biff.
Don't be scared, Ash.
Like, the motion isn't stop motion, just the look of it, like the eyes and stuff has this weird... Weird. No, it's not weird, it's a weird in a good way. Pretty cool. Alright, got a little story. Hopefully we get into something now. Just getting a taste of things. Oh, that's camera mode. I don't want to do that.
Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore.
Time to go on a journey to catch them all.
What? I just... It still feels like home.
I can move. Camera. Interact. Ooh.
Ugh, that purple stuff. Keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's coming up.
Why is my PS4 sounding like it's...
Looks like I'm stuck here.
Starting to take off.
Mike Pages?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
How did they get all the way over here?
Get him. Get him, dude. Uh-oh. Is this where the monsters come in? They're gonna come to life.
That can't be the wind doing that.
Oh, let's go after him.
Something weird going on here.
Jump. Nice, nice, nice. Chapter 1. The Lighthouse. that to climb. Cool. So it's gonna be like an adventure,
I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how
game
to get
as
back
well.
To Denska.
Run around interacting. I thought it was gonna be all like drawing and stuff, but it is interacting. Cool. Oh.
That page, like it has a life of its own.
Oh. What is this? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
There's no ghost.
There we go. Now I can get it.
Ruined.
We'll get him back, dude. We'll fix him up.
What the?
Oh. That would be really cool. I wonder if... Cool. If in the game we can choose certain colors at times. And however we paint the monster, they come to life in those colors. That would be really cool, too.
Luna?
That would be a cool thing. Because it made us paint this blue.
Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding.
So I wonder. Zach Joe Adlaw, welcome in.
How?
In this late night stream. You missed golf earlier. Mario Golf.
Hey.
The new one we played for just a little bit. Welcome in. How ya be? It's late for you too, right? Aren't you Eastern time zone? Yeah. What are you doing up at 4 a.m.? What's this?
Whoa.
It's a Quidditch broom. Playing games. It's a good thing to be doing. Pretty fun, by the way, once you get into it. Yeah, I don't want to do too much of it, but I'm already really liking the way it looks and feels. And
whoa, you're in the wall now.
Definitely looks pretty cool. Move your painting cursor.
You point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to.
This motion control's not bad.
Painting makes those light up? Oh, this is incredible.
Put away with paintbrush. Cool, cool. The,
Wait, where are you going
the,
now?
The... Speaker in the controller is a little loud, which I can definitely change, but Mr. Meow coming in. Welcome in. Let's pause this game real quick. That's our second raid during our marathon. What is up? Welcome, raiders, from Mr. Meow. Oh, dang it. I forgot to give a shout out to Puckhead earlier, too. Damn it. What is up? Welcome in. We are not in doing rock tumbler. We already did the rock tumbler. I am on the wrong screen. There we go. You were playing Jackbox. We played that earlier tonight for a little bit. How did the Jackbox go? Thank you for the birthday wishes. It was early, a little bit earlier this month, but we are finally getting around to actually celebrating. Plus, it's my 6-year anniversary on Twitch. So thus the name, the Birth Versathon. But I do thank you and welcome in. Yes, we are in the last stretch of our 24-hour... I couldn't stop laughing. That's a good thing when you're playing Jackbox. But yeah, you can see up in the top over that side, we are in 17 hours and 40 minutes, which does not seem like it has been that long. It literally feels like it's only been 4 or 5 hours, but we are cruising. We have played a whole bunch of stuff. We did some Jackbox earlier. We did some Among Us, Mario Kart 8. I played the Turtles in Time. We finished up Metroid Prime. We've played the new Mario Golf game that just came out yesterday. We have got a whole bunch of stuff. Lemon Boy's still around. I'm going to go see the new games. The new games. Oh, the ones that they announced. They've announced some for the Jackbox 8 coming out this fall. But usually what I do, I try to do one of these marathons. Not 24 hours. This is my first 24 hours. Usually I tend to do about 16 hours or so in the last couple of years. But because I didn't do a marathon last year, I told folks that we'd be doing a 24-hour one this year. And what I tend to do is I try to play a little bit of every system that I've got. So we are still got a bunch to check off the list. But actually, we can check off the PS4 now. But we got a whole bunch of stuff. We play random games. We got games that the viewers want to see. Yeah, it's just kind of, we do whatever. So that's what we are currently in the midst of. We are playing some I totally forget what this is. Concrete. Concrete Monsters? Concrete Genie. Why did I think it was Monsters? Concrete Genie. What the hell? I must be losing it. So that's what we're doing. We usually try to play a little bit of each of these games, you know, 15, 20-ish minutes.
More of my pages.
Ooh, we found a whole bunch of pages. Start painting.
Let's see how they look on the wall.
Use this to switch to the design that Luna requests. Okay, cool. Press this to center your... Okay. Paint. And it literally is however I painting. That is cool. At any time to undo the previous stroke.
Grass will be nice for you to walk on.
He wants grass. This is really cool because it's not exactly the same painting every time.
Some plants?
It's cool.
Sure, why not?
Going over there.
Something to keep you warm and cozy.
Wants a fire here in the middle.
You got it, Luna.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Of course.
He wants stars across
what
the top here.
What kind of campfire would it be without me stars?
That's really cool.
This?
And I bet this looks even more beautiful in, like, VR, being up close or something. However that works. But it is very pretty. Very pretty looking.
What are you? Just a splotch of paint?
Oh, he's a campfire with
great.
A hula skirt.
I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
Cool, cool. Alright, so there's my first official painting. Look at it, it's beautiful. There are none other like it except mine. Definitely not going up that thing. Am I gonna have to?
Sure.
Yep, okay.
This looks totally sturdy.
Ooh.
This looks like
Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here?
Magic.
Whoa.
Yeah, well, they announced two new Jackbox games.
What's going on back there, Splotch?
For the 8, right? Two new entries. The Drawful Animate, and then there was another one. I'm on the mailing list when they announce another one or whatever.
Okay, then.
Try painting a genie body from top down.
Just incredible.
Horns.
Oh, I really hope I'm not dreaming.
And bring him to life. So he'll come to life with the horn like that. How I drew it.
Whoa.
That is cool.
You're alive.
And he's as tall as I did it.
Hi there.
That's cool. So cool. Press L1 to call the genie over.
Any chance you can help with this?
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, he does. Oh, man.
Thanks.
Fire genies can burn red traps. Oh, man. I really do like this game. We may have to make this into a playthrough. I don't know. If you draw sideways, they have 4 legs. Don't think the game ever tells you that.
Maybe she can help me get back to Nesca.
You're looking down over town. Yeah, I may have to make this into a playthrough then. Only just a couple streams, it's pretty short. Alright.
Oh man, that purple stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad.
What is this, Kingdom Hearts? Oh no, that's Heartless, not Darkness.
And what if it spreads up here?
What? Ooh. The lighthouse is the key.
Oh, my painting lit this part up here in the lighthouse.
Okay, all right. I'm getting a gist of the game then. I'm liking it. I don't want to get too far. We need to move on.
You want me to do that?
Or I'd like to move on. We don't have to, but I would like to.
Take this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
What are you talking about? These monsters can do everything.
Luna! Where'd you go?
Oh yeah, jump up the ladder. Nice. Start painting. Paint.
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath.
Paint underneath the light bulbs to turn them on. Guessing they're on. Star Child. Cool.
Oh no. Some of that darkness is up
darkness
here.
Darkness mold. Oh, I can't.
You can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that?
Paint this. Paint okay. Luna request, make her happy.
Well, what do you think?
Hey, she likes it.
What's going on?
Give me super paint.
Are you charging me up
activate
somehow?
Super paint.
Whoa.
Super paint clears mold.
Cool. This is like super paint.
Oh, yeah, I got some trees in there. Do some apples.
There. I think that's all of them. Okay, Luna.
This is so cool.
Coast is clear.
Do some of these in there. Where'd you go? Where you at, Luna? Did I not get all the stuff? Oh, up, up. Make a lemon boy monster, you coward. Here we go. Oh, here we go.
That switch looks promising.
All right. Looks like we're gonna hopefully come to a stopping point here. We've been going a little... How am I going a little anything? We're going about the right amount of time. Zone one complete. Zone complete 101. Yes. All right. So yeah, that's a good spot to end. Yeah. I definitely want to play through it. So I'll leave it... Leave it on my list.
You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
Sweet. Light it up. And my painting stays intact. That's cool. There we go. That is good timing. Concrete genie. Awesome.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
And saving. Perfect. Free painting mode is now available, so I can just paint wherever the hell I want. That's so cool. Well, awesome. Yeah, this seems like it's got a lot to it. A lot of things. All the genies that I've drawn are here. Gallery of stuff and newspaper stuff, I guess. Moments, diaries. Features, what you can put on things, the genies you've... Oh, man. Designs you've unlocked. Wow, man. Crazy. Oh, we can save the game at any time. Awesome. Sweet. Well, that is awesome. We are going to keep on moving on here during our marathon.